Welcome to the class of Editorial Decode, and in this class I will be decoding an old pitch to curb free speech written by Markande Karju. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in General Studies Mains Examination Paper 2. Plus this is very important for Public Administration and Political Science optional students. Now what is this editorial about? This editorial is about the recent Maharashtra government's circular which states that if you will be criticizing the government, if you will be going against the government, if you will be showing some kind of disloyalty to the government can impose the charges of sedition under IPC against you. Now, this editorial is also about how the trampling of the right to freedom of speech and expression could throttle the development of the civilization. This editorial is also about how there is a need to separate, to dichotomize chaff from the wheat so that we can protect this right of freedom to speech and expression. Now, in order to properly understand this editorial, we need to know about the importance of right to freedom of speech and expression. Now, freedom of speech, it is nothing but a right which helps the society to progress. Right to freedom of speech and expression is nothing but development. Right to freedom of speech and expression is also participation of the people. Right to freedom of speech and expression is also like creating an egalitarian society. Now the dissent, it offers to resurrect the wrong path of the government. Dissent by the people also help to pinpoint of what is wrong. Dissent also helps the people to know about what is right and what is wrong. Dissent also helps to unveil the truth. Dissent also helps the society to progress. Dissent also helps to create good governance. Dissent also helps in setting up and institutionalizing sustainable development. Dissent is a very important aspect of democracy. Without dissent, the democracy will be a farce, it will be a fluke, it will be a sham. Now this circular that the Maharashtra government has come out with, it is trying to do away with this right to freedom of speech and expression. And without this right, we will be jeopardizing the entire constitution. Because if we look at the constitution of India, it offers two cardinal rights. The number one right is the right to freedom of speech and expression, and the other is the right to life under Article 21. And we can practice this right to life only and only if we will be able to express ourselves. Now the another aspect that we need to focus on is that the entire dissent that takes place in the society, the entire criticism that takes place in the society against the government is not going to impose any danger. Now what the Maharashtra government has done, actually they had seen the dissent from a very myopic view. They are not having a long term vision, they are not having a rational vision. They believe that any kind of dissent that takes place is nothing but a disloyalty against the government, is a hatredness against the government, is a abhorrence against the government. But this is not the truth. The dissent needs to be dichotomized from what it is going to cause. It might lead to the development, it might lead to the generation of something new. That something new might help in the progress of the society. Now it is because of the dissent that we have got this Panchayati Raj institutions. It is because of the dissent we have got this Right to Information Act, and it is because of this dissent we have seen the government towing the line of the desires of the people. It is because of this dissent we have got this freedom. It is because of the dissent and the criticism that we have been able to progress in every domain, be that political, social or economic. Had there been no dissent, the society would just have been static. The society would just have been in a state of status quoism. The society would just be like a puddle of the standing water, or the stagnating water. The society would not have been like a stream in which the multiple thoughts are flowing, and these thoughts are helping in progressing the society. So it is very, very important that we really differentiate and dichotomize, and we should not be treating these dissents and disenchantments and dissatisfactions of the people in a uniform manner and calling them like exhibiting the sedition against the country. Because sedition against our country is a big crime, and showing your dissent to get your rights addressed is something else. Now this is something that we need to dichotomize, and Maharashtra government has not done this. Now from examination point of view, if a question will be asked on this right to freedom of expression and speech and right to life, what you need to do is you need to focus on and highlight the importance of this right to freedom of speech. Of what does it offer? It offers you the progress, it offers you the development, it offers you the participation, it offers you the equity, it offers you to put forward your views and ideas, it offers you the civilizational development, it offers you to the maintaining the balance, it offers you democracy, institutionalizing true and effective democracy, it offers you institutionalizing egalitarian society, it offers you engendering a kind of atmosphere in which the society will be moving to a rationalistic realm. Without a dissent, without the criticism of the government, we would be just not progressing. So dissent is something that is the denominator of change. If you want to bring about change, if you want to bring about transformation, if you want to metamorphose the present situation, what you need is a progression in the thought. And how this progression in the thought can change take place, how the paradigmatic changes can take place, they can take place only with a rationalistic and effective dissent. So this was all for this class. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is EIAS Mentors. You can contact me at 845940000 in case you're interested in buying the video classes on entire civil services preparation. And to avail the information of the class that we are offering, please visit our website eiasmentors.com and brainiki.com. And you can also install our application. Name of the application is Brainiki. You can find that application from Google Play Store and from App Store. And in case you like this video, do click on the like button, do share and comment this video. So this was all for the day. Bye bye, take care, have a nice day.